it would appear that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved is on board. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Victory. This process will be repeated many, many times. Leap, foul demon! For you. Time for sleep will come later. Return to the Earth, creature!
Eagleton, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest, over.
Liptovid, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fight without weapons?
That was just a slight hiccup. Nothing to worry about. I'm good with my hands. Especially when I'm holding a weapon.
will announce its arrival with a mighty thunderclap.
You always keep me waiting, Box. Often only to disappoint me.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Yeah! Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield. Join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
It appears that other souls seek to make contact with us.
It's heavy in the air!
Do not forgive. We will not forget!
Momentary lapse in concentration. Nothing more.
Succumb to any attack.
I owe you life debt.
Secure.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation.
Carpenter!
With the help of the spirits, we may yet prevail. Strong. My blade is sharp. Let battle resume. Ahead is long.
double points.
Again, we have found favor with the spirits.
Our travels across the world, they used to make me nauseous. Now they make me...
thirsty? Is that how you are feeling, Nicola?
Require munitions. My ancestors bring forth a generous gift. I know no more than you, Nikrai. He speaks in riddles, teasing a promise I fear he cannot fulfill.